Good morning, guys. So I'm just walking down to from our rooms. Our room is here up there, if you can see. So I'm just walking down from our room down to the restaurant, Sweet Rascal. This restaurant has a lot of character, you know, and it's one of the popular restaurants in Yercaud, like I told you. And it's strictly non-veg. They don't have any vegetarian stuff. I'm not joking, guys. So we just, when I say we, Shala and Charlie are already there. I'm just walking up and we're going to get some breakfast. Ooh, the Dalmatian's barking. He's out here and I can actually hear Charlie responding to him. So let's walk down to the Sweet Rascal. So check out this board at the entrance, men to the left because women are always right. And see that, because there are mirrors over here. Here's our Sweet Rascal. Charlie.
Hey.
What are they getting us? Yeah! Everyone who knows me, you know, my favorite breakfast is idli and vada. This is a bit of the garden at the Sweet Rascal. And see these courts. Loads of courts. Here's another. Set of birds. This is, which one are these parrots? You said the
cockatiel.
Name. Yeah, these are the cockatiels. And see this guy. This guy is the star of the show. He's a real beauty, but he gets a bit frightened of Charlie. Look at this guy. It's an absolute beauty. He's eating his seeds. Are you eating your seeds? You want to grab my camera? And you can see some of the dogs in here from the garden. They have a barbecue pit here. I'm just sitting here under this nice tree. Ah, and here's our breakfast. Help her with the nice fresh vadas, water, idlis. Breakfast spread is here. Charlie is getting himself a boiled egg, so that's gonna come soon. We are done with half our breakfast. We are done with the idli and vada part of it. Now we're waiting for the dosa. So we've been here in Yercaud, and all we've been doing is going up to our room, sleeping, coming back here, eating, drinking some, and then again going back to our room and walking around this property. What's to do in Yercaud? There's nothing much to do in Yercaud. They have a lake, they have some coffee plantations and stuff like that. There's nothing as such to do. So that's why I haven't been vlogging any of that. And we've just been chilling over here, relaxing. Shala's getting a much needed drink from work. How much have you been sleeping?
Lots.
Feeling good?
Yeah.
So she's a proper sleeping beauty. And she's caught up with her sleep for this week at least. Her beauty sleep. And check out her new hairstyle. I think it's all fluff because of the chest. Okay, guys, check out this dosa. I don't know if it's coming to us. Just check it out. Just check out how big it is. Look at the size of the dosas here. Thank you. Is Amma? This mote? Anda, anda. Boiling. All the dogs are barking because there's a visitor into their kennel. I don't think it's gonna show in the GoPro, but there's someone who's gone into the kennel and they've all got excited. Charlie was barking as well, but Charlie's a bit miffed because they got his egg and it wasn't hard boiled, it was soft boiled. And Charlie is very fussy, he's not gonna eat a soft boiled egg. He likes the yolk nice and well done. So Charlie's still waiting for his egg. And can you hear the bird calls? Is that the cock too? So, they're so beautiful. That's the bird calls. And as you're sitting here, sometimes when they please, they start talking. They say, hello, hello. They spoke to you, didn't they? What did he tell you?
Hello.
So, we're gonna get done with breakfast, pack our bags, and then head on out from here. And possibly, Yercaud has a lot of places where you can buy coffee from. So, I'm sure Shahla wants to shop. So, she's going to get some coffee maybe. And we saw a lot of shops selling perfumes. Right?
Yeah, I saw.
Am I right? Yeah, I saw like two or three boards with perfume, so I don't know what the deal is with the perfumes and why perfumes are famous here, but we'll find out. Let's ask the people over here and we'll find out. So the mission now is first to get Charlie his egg and feed him his egg, and then we'll head back to the room, pack our bags and head on out from here. And like I was saying, there's really nothing to do in Yercaud, so when you come here, stay in a nice place and visit this restaurant. Even if you're not staying in this resort, if you're a non-vegetarian, visit Sweet Rascal because it's really nice. The food here is fantastic and we're fortunate that this restaurant's in the same place we're staying. So this place is really got good food. There's no alcohol here or anything, but this place is for the food. And a lot of people who visit Yercaud, they all come over and visit this place, so it gets quite crowded on the weekend. So that's it for now. So going back down the guard section is going to be fun. Climbing up was with like those 20 bends and that was crazy. Here's our friend Harish. Where were you, Harish? Where were you in the morning? You were not here in the morning. Valley poichi outside. Charlie's got his eggs.
We're giving you John.
Yes. This is a hard boiled or soft boiled egg. If anything's mushy or runny or wet, Charlie won't eat it. He's responding to me. I think this road is called Lover's Lane, if I'm right. And these are how the streets are in Yercaud. See, there's a dog running past here. Hello, doggy. This is a nice, peaceful hillside town. And it's really nice if you want to unwind. This is the place to come to because there's nothing you can do here but rest. So you get really refreshed. And look at this, green trees, blue skies, you have the sun out. And the weather is not very hot today, which is nice. You still have the breeze blowing. Afternoons get a bit hot and the nights get down to 14 degrees. So the nights are a little chilly, but it's really nice and fresh up here. So if you're in the south, if you're in Tamil Nadu and you want a relief from the heat, this is the place to come to. See this guy? Look at him.
Wow.
His name is Mac. Mac! Oh, he's anything but little.
Come here. Meet Charlie. Ba. Say hi to Mac. Ba.
Come. Mac.
Charlie, come.
Here's Charlie.
Charlie, bring him closer. See, who's this? He's a good one, Johnny. He's a good boy.
Goodbye.
Say hi to Charlie.
Just look at how fantastic this boy is.
Say hi to Charlie. Charlie, say hi to Mac.
He's so gentle.
Hi.
The sweetheart, isn't he?
Yeah.
Charlie.
Big Charlie. Meet this little baby.
He's scared of Charlie. Because Charlie went snapping, no? We're just heading back to our room. Charlie's leading the way. So we just headed in to pack all our stuff, and I hope you guys enjoyed this whole Yercaud vlog series. I'm going to do some more videos at Yercaud of the shopping that we do and of the drive down those hairpins. So watch out for that. Till next time, see you guys. Peace.